Isaac Kennedy. You are so LA. You are a dream maker, mister.
Well, thank you, Kelly. It's always good to be here with you.
Ah, you've come down here to help support tonight the E.J. Jackson Foundation food drive.
You know, they're doing a beautiful thing. I was talking to Alicia, who helped spearhead the whole thing, and she said they've got enough food to feed 10,000 people, so I think that's great.
10,000 people?
Absolutely.
That is Heavenly Stars in action.
It absolutely is, and we're encouraging everyone to be a Heavenly Star. And by that we mean go out and make something happen in a positive way for someone that's less well off than you.
And your project, Heavenly Stars, is all about that. You're in pre-production for a new feature that I think you guys are going to launch an Indiegogo campaign in the beginning of the year.
Absolutely. It takes place at Christmas time, so it'll be out about next year, about this time. And it's a wonderful film. It's about Rock and Roll Eddie, a disc jockey, who gets a visit from the spirits of some of the late, great rock and roll and pop stars who come back to cut one last CD. It's entitled We Care. And his assignment is to get it produced and played, and for all the proceeds to go and help the homeless. Because they tell him, rock and roll, if those down here see that up there we care, maybe they'll start to care about others worse off than themselves. A very large portion of the proceeds will go to do what the Heavenly Stars have asked, to help feed and clothe the homeless. So we're excited about it. It's not just a movie, it's a comedy drama, but it's turning into a movement. So we're encouraging each and every one of you to support the film. You can go on what, Twitter or Facebook, Heavenly Stars, the movie, and also go out and be a Heavenly Star and help somebody else. This was our kickoff, and we will be working hard every single day and throughout the rest of the year to make something happen for other people.
Well, you, sir, have, not only are you spectacularly successful and creative, but you have a heart the size of Texas, which is where I'm from. And it takes a big heart to be the size of Texas. I'm just saying.
We're just happy to have run into you. Thanks for all your help and all your great support.
It's so LA with the legends in the house. Mr. Leon Isaac Kennedy, touching people one soul at a time. It's so LA.
I'm an actor, and I just came because I thought this was a great opportunity to share my blessings with those less fortunate.
I bought a turkey today, and I enjoy bringing food to homeless people.
So how did you hear about this call tonight?
Well, we're good friends with Dolls, okay. And I also did this last year as well, so I just thought it'd be fun to get involved with it again this year.
You know, I heard about it from Aretha Gray, from Betty White's Off the Rocker. She said, hey, Jim, you need to come down. I know you just did a stunt on Criminal Minds. Bring a turkey, helped people out. So I'm like, all right, I'm there.
I wanna celebrate and live my life, saying, hey, yo, baby, hey.